check this out, and then imagine building it. This is Casey the conductor, all 300 pounds of him, built completely out of Legos. He's now on display in the Crown Center atrium. It took several builders 150 hours to put Casey together. One more builder is needed, the master builder for Kansas City.
What we're doing is we're looking for the next master model builder. They'll actually be the builder that's on site at the Legoland Discovery Center, Kansas City, to work with the kids, give them their building tips, do the upkeep on our mini land, all kinds of great things. They'll kind of be the face of our Legoland Discovery Center.
Already, Legoland has had 100 applicants. They'll undergo rigorous testing at Crown Center the weekend of January 14th and 15th.
To find out how they do when the pressure's on. And then we'll narrow those entrants down throughout Saturday. On Sunday, we'll do the finals. And at that point, they'll actually be going through a formal interview process.
Groundbreaking on the Kansas City Legoland site was just this past fall. Everything is progressing on schedule for the grand opening in May of next year. By then, Legoland will have hired almost 100 people for all the jobs needed to be filled at the Discovery Center. But there will be only one master model builder, someone who must be at least 18 years old and who loves working with kids.
Lots of fun, lots of builds, and lots of creativity.
Peggy Breit, KMBC 9 News.